going on, guys? Your boy Callum, and today I'm at Casuarina Shopping Centre, and there's a new store opening. It's called Seed, and it's like a new store in Casuarina. It's getting built, and also Hot 100 is here, it's over there, and there's a Seed store there, so it's getting built. And so there's a couple people here, and
it's okay, cause baby, you got it, girl, you got it.
Don't forget, guys, to smash a like button, smash a subscribe button, always leave a comment below. It takes 0.5 seconds to do that. And I saw earlier I was at a new shop in Casuarina, the opening. And so I'm just here, just chilling and waiting for that new store to open. And this is the life in Darwin, so it's been pretty chill. I'll vlog on later, so I'll see you guys then. Just before I start my vlogs, guys, I don't really care if you guys like me on my channel or just want to make fun of me. I just don't really care what people think. Just when they say anything to me, I just don't really care. That's just the tough person I am, and I've really been built that over the years for people that have been saying stuff to me. I've been really strong through that, and if you guys are my fans and supporting me, really like to thank you guys for doing that. And been through me from probably day one of my vlogs to now. I really developed a person on my vlogs, and I really want to keep going on my vlogs. And that's what I want to do. And also grow my channel. And I'm also almost have 400 subscribers. So to achieve this, I might do a giveaway when I get 400. So I'm gonna go to that new shop seating now. So I'll see you guys then. And my advice to you guys, just love yourself, what you do, then what others think. Because I reckon you go a long way when you do that. When you love yourself and you do that, you become invincible. You don't care what anyone says, you don't care what anyone does. It's just yourself, and that's what you need. Most need is yourself. So, advice for life, guys.
So guys, this is the new Seed store. There it is, Seed. It's pretty much a girls' clothing store and kids as well. It looks pretty good. Really liking. Well, this is for probably shop for mums and babies and that. So
so this is the new store.
Looks pretty good. Pretty nice. So if any ladies want to come here, you guys can. So I'll put the link down below.
So guys, I haven't been in a Casuarina shopping center for a year, and these things have changed. Everything's changed here. There's music for the new opening here. There's a big cafe, coffee club. Looks pretty new, looks pretty good as well. So things have changed here, and I'm really liking it, so I'll vlog along soon. The final of the meal at Macca's, so And also another advice, no matter what you do in life or what you do in the world, everyone's gonna judge you what you do. It doesn't matter. Alright, it could be just anyone, your friends, your mates, strangers that don't know you, they're just gonna judge anyway, so you may as well go do it for once, for a change, and it'll benefit you, not for others, just for yourself. And that is the key to life. So yeah guys, I'm back, and I'm back home. I just caught the bus back because my car is in Perth at the moment, so I couldn't really drive anyway. But today I got really good news. I officially got my license. I know it took me about a year or two to get them. People would be saying, oh, why don't you get this straight away? Why don't you get that? You know, people learn differently, you know? Everyone's gonna judge, everyone's gonna say, oh, you got your license too late. Or I just don't really care. I just block them out. I officially got it. Achievement is achievement. So here we go. Official license right here. I'm keen, get driving around, getting my license, and So thank you guys for watching my vlog today. Hope you guys enjoyed. I really love all my fans once again supporting me on this channel, and all the advice I've been saying on this vlog. Just to, you know, just continue to do you. Just believe in yourself, and that is the only person you need is yourself, and you get through anything in life. I've learned that when I've been living in Perth, you know, just working my job, just working myself, and I reckon you just go a long way for working yourself. So don't forget guys, it takes 0.5 seconds to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, also comment down below. I love all you guys' feedback, and I always give feedback to you guys. I'll just comment back straight away, and as always, it's your boy Callum, so peace. I see two twin eyes, leave him on a band. I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game. I'm in it to win it, I'ma be the best, yes, I started from the bottom, I ain't